There is a lot of buzz surrounding future source of clean energy. We're talking, of course, about hydrogen. With hundreds of billions of dollars pouring into projects across the globe, all eyes are on hydrogen as the next generation clean energy source. And rightfully so, when done right, hydrogen can deliver tremendous benefits to our climate. It can play a key role in sectors that are hard to decarbonize, like cement and steelmaking, rather than sectors that can be electrified, like cars and home heating. But when it's done wrong, it can cause more damage in the next few decades than the fossil fuels it's intended to replace. So what is hydrogen, and how can we make sure it delivers on its clean energy promise? I am Tianyi Sun, and I'm here to set the record straight. Hydrogen is the most abundant chemical element in the universe.
Mr. Sun is not solid or liquid, but a fiery ball of hot, glowing gases, consisting of 95% hydrogen and helium.
And it's found in water, plants, and animals. But hydrogen molecules are hard to find on their own and require a lot of energy to produce. That's why it was reserved for specialty uses in the past, like rocket fuel.
2, 1, boost ignition and liftoff.
Now, everyone is excited about hydrogen because it can be a clean alternative to fossil fuels if produced with very little climate pollution. It can power many things, from planes and ships to heavy industrial and manufacturing equipment. But it can still contribute to climate change. When it's emitted into the atmosphere, it indirectly causes warming. Hydrogen triggers chemical reactions in the atmosphere, increasing the amount of other pollutants like methane that contribute to warming. And it is such a small molecule that is easy to leak from any infrastructure. Our research shows if hydrogen leakage rate is high, it can severely undermine the climate benefit we wanted to achieve. But we have virtually no real-world data on how much hydrogen leakage could occur, let alone how to mitigate it. For the type of hydrogen produced from natural gas, the extra methane emissions on top of hydrogen leakage could make it even worse for the climate in the near term. More research is needed to understand the full impact of hydrogen on our climate, and especially to figure out how to safely and effectively harness its energy while minimizing leaks. If we work together to deploy clean hydrogen responsibly, it will be a powerful tool against climate change. Let's get this right.